She did that, that she did pass using her hands. I mean, using her foot.
Trocando os objetos de mão, passando sempre com um sorriso.
Namaskar, my name is Vinesh. In this video, I'm just going to react to a video requested by one of you guys. Requested exactly, you guys like gave me this link, like and said like Brazil just like won a gold medal or something in Pan, exactly, so it's a Lima 2019 Pan America Games. So one of you guys gave a link, is some kind of gymnastic video. So it seems Brazil won Lima 2019. Pan America Games. So Lima 2019 Pan America Games is a multi-sport event which happened in Lima, Peru. So in that, Brazil won the gold medal, it seems, and one of you guys like constantly requested me, so I decided to react to it. Congrats Brazil for winning a gold medal. It seems, yeah, that's the thing which is like the title, gold medal. Brazil set 3 arches and 2 apples final Pan Lima 2019. So whatsoever, let me know whatever did they won gold or something, let me know. And before getting into the reaction, I just want to say, if you are and if you're not part of the V Gang Life family, you know what, you can see right there, red button right there, smash the subscribe button, also hit that post notification, the bell icon right there, so that you get notified every single time I upload a new video, because I upload every single day. So what are you waiting for? And besides that, I'm going to select Brazil. Your boy Vinesh is there, so don't worry, man. I react to way more stuff when it comes to like Brazil, Brazilian music, you know, Brazilian funk. No, I reacted to many. I hope you, if you're just following me, you know what I'm talking about. And besides that, as I said, also follow me in social medias like Instagram. Go right now, follow me in Instagram. Like, you know, many of my Brazilian subscribers follow me in Instagram. So it would be just like a great thing for me if you just follow me in Instagram. Go right now, follow me on Instagram. Also leave a like in my Facebook page. All means a lot, your boy Vinesh, you know, V Gang Vinesh, to keep doing what I'm doing right now. Yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I don't really much for the video, getting much late. Let's dive into the video. Let's go, V Gang. Look at the Brazilian girls right there. They're gonna do the, hey, look, they have a Brazilian flag right over here. They just bring Jesus. Oh, they relax him because they're gonna, you know, work out, like, you know, gymnastics, like a hard as hell, man. You need to work your ass off, like, for the performance. Vamos, vamos, Brazil. Vamos.
As meninas que começam a competição, todas.
Okay, the is the comment, the over just like doing the commentary. He's doing in Portuguese. Okay, it's like a starting. Hey. Damn. Like, I would love to watch a. Oh my god, that's a weird music. Damn. Wow. Some kind of like a jungle music. Like, everything is scripted, man. Like, you know, you need to do like this, and they're just like, you know, they might have practiced like what to say, they're the pro, and you know, I can just see. So even though they might have practiced like a week before or something, before the performance, seems some kind of like a, so to say, equal to Olympic or something over there in South America, Pan Lima. It's like a yeah. Also, I said that, you know, I would love to watch a gymnastic performance live, man. Like, in a live, that's the best thing, you know. Oh, and also look at these flags, guys. The first flag is Argentina, I think. The second, Jamaica, Mexico. I don't know. Puerto Rico, Dominican Republic, Venezuela. I can identify these countries, and besides that, I have no idea other country flags and all that. If you guys know, let me know in the comment down below. Let's go. Oh my god, they're nailing, man. The music is nostalgic, you know. Also, they have like a, some kind of drum stick, like kind of. Two girls having like that. Wow. Damn. Oh. That was nice, man. That was nice performance. It was short, man. Could have been more time or something. Like 3 minutes, they did for 3 minutes. Oh, she's like crying in an emotional way.
Uma apresentação belíssima do Brasil, sem os erros técnicos que as americanas mostraram, a felicidade delas, das treinadoras, a Camila Ferezin, que durante muito tempo
fez
parte da equipe que conquistou 5 ouros seguidos em jogos pan-americanos na ginástica rítmica. Olha, o Brasil faz uma apresentação empolgante, realmente, para brigar por medalha.
Okay, I think, I don't know whether they're gonna, oh. Damn. She did that, she did pass using her hands. I mean, using her foot.
Exactly. Passando sempre com um sorriso
estampado. Seeing it in a slow mo way, like, you know.
Os movimentos que determinam essa prova do conjunto por equipes da ginástica rítmica com 3 arcos e mais 2 pares de
mãos. Os people are very much excited.
Os pais acompanhando
Patriotic.
A Mônica, treinadora, e as brasileiras no aguardo da nota. E foi boa, hein?
So she's the one like a trainer or something.
Felicidade das brasileiras.
Felicidade.
24,150.
Felicitation.
Um notaço do Brasil. 16,600 a dificuldade. 7,550.
Brasil. She's saying Brasil.
Espetacular para o Brasil, Daniel Bortoleto. O Brasil não está só na disputa por medalha. Está sim na disputa pela medalha de ouro.
Wow. Guys, I hope you just really enjoyed it. As you guys requested, I did it. It was so adorable. So I, the way they just showed the camera angles was like, you know, kind of. I was not able to see the full version. Whatever they just did, the magical stuff. At some point after the performance of them, they just like, you know, showed like in a slow mo way or something, and just like in particularly just in a close up zoom way. So I can just get, oh my god, I didn't even notice when they just saw the video like in a longer, in a not a zoomed version. I didn't see that, but after that they showed in a zoomed version. I just like, oh my god, even they did that. Because I didn't see it before, but whatsoever, I really enjoyed it because, you know, just seeing this kind of stuff. Now, as I said, I would love to see a gymnastic performance live, man. Even though I just saw some in my childhood, not exactly like gymnastic. If you just go to a circus and all that, they just perform some kind of like a gymnastic, not exactly gymnastic. So these girls are professional. So look at her. She's the one like a trainer, I think. So whatsoever, like, you know, these girls are professional. I would love to see like in Olympics, Lima 2019, something like that, which is like a professional, where the professional gymnastic players do the stuff. You know, that's insane to see. You know, that's crazy and insane to see in a live, because, you know, you just like see a person doing the risk, or just like it's a risky stuff. I hope you understand me. I really enjoyed it. Thank you for recommending like this. I hope you really loved the video, and also, if you want me to continue react to something like this, you know, it's like a new, I haven't reacted to like Brazil performing in some kind of, if you want me to react to more of this, let me know in the comment down below. And also, besides that, don't forget to follow me in Instagram. Many of my subscribers follow me in Instagram. Go right now, follow me in Instagram. Also, leave a like in my Facebook page. All means a lot to you, boy. Venus to keep doing what I'm doing right now. And besides that, if any of my new visitors who haven't subscribed to the channel, go right now, subscribe to the channel, man. Hit that notification bell, the bell icon right there, so that you get notified every single time I upload a new video, because I upload every single day. So what are you waiting for, man? Do it right now for the familia para la cultura. I hope you understand me. That's pretty much it, guys. And obrigado, muito obrigado. You know, keep showing the love and support. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right here. As always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.